All right, guys, next up, we're doing a box of 2016 Infinity Football. So six cards per box, three hits. So you got that 2016 draft class, and then there's some nice hits beyond that as well. So here we go. We got Aaron C. with the Bucks. Chris T. had the Browns. I got payment from you on that. Donald N. with the Steelers, the Bills, and the Texans. Fidencio, you've got the Saints and the Seahawks. Jeff H. with the Colts, Chiefs, Chargers, Dolphins, Giants, Raiders, and 49ers. John P. with the Eagles. Matthew H. with the Vikings and Patriots. Michael V.'s got the Titans. Ray with the Ravens. Robert C. with the Bears and Cowboys. And then Sergio, you've got the Rams, Cardinals, Falcons, Panthers, Bengals, Lions, and Jets. All right, so here we go. See if we can pull a Carson Wentz auto or something nice out of here. Man, Donnie just topped all you Yankee fans. He's hanging out at Mariano Rivera's house. That's awesome. All right, Kelvin Taylor, you got with the 49ers, rookie base card. Oh my gosh. Donnie's off the chain tonight. Sean. JJ Watt base for the Texans. There you go here. How about a Tom Brady, number to 88? Blue base. Pretty nice one. All right, first hit. We've got Pharaoh Cooper for the Rams. Infinity Materials. Or Infinite Materials. Number to 88. Then we got a Tyler Boyd relic for the Bengals to 288. And this next one's going to be pretty nice. All right, and then the last one, how about a Joey Bosa rookie auto? Nice hit there for the Chargers, number to 288, 138 out of 288. Nice hit there for the Chargers. All right, so nice Tom Brady blue parallel and Joey Bosa rookie auto. So that'll do it for Infinity. We'll get those cards mailed out to you guys tomorrow. And I got one more box of this that we'll do coming up here in the next couple weeks.